In Final Cut Pro 10, there's a draw mask feature that you can use for all sorts of composites. In this example, I can quickly ruin a nice day at the beach with a sudden thunderstorm. Create a new project and edit a single clip segment onto the timeline. In this example, it's a clip segment of Waikiki Beach. Drag a clip segment of some storm clouds above the segment of the beach. Genius TV subscribes to videoblocks.com so I can easily obtain this royalty-free footage of some storm clouds to build this tutorial. Navigate to the upper right corner of the timeline toolbar area and click on the Effects Browser button. At the bottom of the Effects Browser, conduct a search for the Draw Mask effect. Then, double-click on the effect. Depending on the setup and resolution of your monitor, you may need to adjust the screen size area of the viewer window to see outside the visible screen area when drawing your mask. With the clip segment still active, press the V key to temporarily disable the cloud segment so you can see the beach underneath. Navigate to the viewer window and trace around the sky, preserving the Diamond Head Mountain. Make sure you connect back to the first control point to complete the mask. Then press the V key again to reveal the storm cloud segment. Use the keyboard shortcut Command-4 to bring forward the inspector window. Adjust the feather and the fall off to hide the hard areas of the mask. For added fun, navigate to the music and sound browser and search for some lightning. Drag one of the lightning sound effects to the timeline area under the beach with the storm clouds. Go back to the music and sound browser and perform a search for ocean sounds. Drag the ocean sound effect to the timeline area. Okay, that's it. Check it out. For other great tips like this, or to enroll in a Final Cut Pro 10 training course, visit geniusdv.com.